Hey there, I'm not very good at Souls-like games. Back in 2021, Dark Souls 3 was the first one I really got into. So I tried to beat it before Elden Ring. I failed. But I didn't give up on trying to beat my first Souls-like. So you want to see the adventures of a newcomer in the series? Wearing a big sword? Well, you can check it on tonight's Dark Souls 3 episode. Oh, that's a big one.
He's in the balls.
Did anyone check his plate? I have a bigger sword now. Let's go, bro. Get this, and this, and more of this. Take this! I am the Dark Souls now. Oh, that's a big one. You know what? Get away from me! Oh, shiny. That is enough. Come at me, bro! One minute, I need to sip on my Gatorade. My Gatorade. What the? I'm out. Just need to make my way back again, that is easy. I'm dry. Oh, awesome. This might take a while. Bye bye. Up. No, wait for me. Oh, damn. My nemesis. Easy.
Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Noted.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, Then etch this upon and the old Concord.
What a nice lady. Why there are so many blood puddles here? Alright, let's get ready. Not that pretty. Seems clear. This song for the memes. Very traumatic.
He's in the walls.
He's in the goddamn wall.
man, what do I do? What do I do? Oh god, so many dead people here. Oh. Well, I don't think I did too bad on my first try at Vordt. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to check the rest of this adventure.